Your inner plate and your outer plate are spaced exactly an inch apart, so your components like your chainring, your cassette and your jockey wheels will all be designed to perfectly mesh with that chain. So if your chain grows in length, it will no longer mesh with those components, and that means it'll lead to poor shifting, perhaps skipping on the cassette. It might even lead to breakage, which I've done here.